Rugged Corner, Raekwon Quarles.
I whoop your head, boy. You know what I win. I whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel. I whoop your head, boy. Your cap can get peeled. I whoop your head, boy. Your ass can get killed. I whoop your head, boy. You know what I win. I whoop your head, boy. With the back of the steel. I whoop your head, boy. Your cap can get peeled. I whoop your head, boy.
Welcome to Hard Rock MMA 102. I am Kelly Patrick. Tonight's event is coming at you live from the Parakeet Convention Center here in Shepherdsville, Kentucky. I'll be joined here on commentary shortly by my man Alex Hacker. For this first fight, we have Raekwon Quarles of Hayes MMA against Cody Cerrone. Entering the cage now is Raekwon Quarles. Alex, you and I both called Raekwon's last fight. He was disqualified due to an issue with his mouthpiece. But the only blemish on his record, really, thus far, is a disqualification.
Yeah, Raekwon had a weird disqualification in his last fight. Other than that, like you said, unblemished. Seemed like it was a conditioning mistake, just a small mental lapse. He kept spitting out that mouthpiece, almost like he wanted a break. We'll see if he's fixed that, if he's in better shape here.
Once again, Raekwon coming in at 1-1. Up next, entering the cage, will be Cody Cerrone. Cody is a real veteran of the sport, Alex.
Yeah, Cody actually fought right here in Shepherdsville and won and proposed to his fiance right here, where he's about to walk in and fight now. You got 18 amateur fights. You've been around the block. You know what's up.
Cody trains out of Grayson County with Nick Henning and Micah Cox. Micah is his head coach, and Nick is his longtime training partner.
Cage's lock, first fight of the night, getting underway now.
Once again, Raekwon Quarles coming out of the red corner. Cody Cerrone out of the blue corner. Fighters do touch gloves at the center. Rob Mooney, third man in the cage.
Good high lead left kick for Cody coming out. Cody bouncing in and out, looking pretty good.
Four off the next one.
Raekwon's corner is calling for a check uppercut off that high kick. Cody's not really setting it up too much. He's just coming straight in with it. Does a good job there, mixing in the hands. Cody doing a good job of closing the distance, getting the double underhooks. Good inside knee there from Cody. Cody just holding here, doing a good job of holding Raekwon on the cage. Working that inside knee.
Pop and bump, Raekwon.
Raekwon starting to go to work on the head.
There you go,
Cody's lost his balance.
There you go! There you go! There you go!
Raekwon, there you go! Big position.
Cody's turning his back now. This might be over soon. He's got to start to fight back. He's got to stand up.
Type of a positive movement in order for this fight to continue. Nope. Technical knockout. Victory for Raekwon Quarles. Moves to 2-1, Alex, with the only blemish, as I said earlier, on his record being that one disqualification.
Yeah, good for Raekwon. He looked good there. Doing a good job of... Looks like he's spitting something up. Is he puking? Raekwon doing a good job there of just taking advantage of a mistake on Cody's behalf. Cody went for a throw, wasn't tight enough, fell down. Raekwon came on top and just started to let it go.
Most people, Alex, don't realize Hard Rock MMA is a publicly traded company, trading at BTDG, trading on the OTC market. So it's a regional MMA.